Gates rolling. New Jersey Sire Stakes, two-year-old colt and gelding trotters are at the post for this non-wagering affair, nearing the start. And they're off. CRX Caliber trots out smartly for Carl Allen, heading out two of the lead. Giant's Despair came away smoothly in second. Striking Point on the inside is trotting in third. Moving up into fourth is Shining Glide, who angles toward the pylons. GB's Superbell is fifth on the outside. Sixth is Keystone Quinn. Not a lot of early pace in here. Going off stride, Striking Point. Rio Amendon gains a spot. He's now up into sixth position as CRX Caliber backs into him. Going to the quarter, Giant's Despair is right on his helmet second, and they hit the first panel in a leisurely 31 seconds flat. GB's Superbell has landed up close in third, then racing in fourth as they hit the backstretch is Shining Glide. In behind him, Keystone Quinn, Rio Amendon, another two lengths back is trotting in sixth, and Striking Point is going to catch the field because they are not going much, but Striking Point jumps it off again as they trot toward the half-mile marker. So it's CRX Caliber, the first foal of champion mare CRK Susie, who's a length in front here. Giant's Despair content with the pocket. GB's Superbell is on a break, and Shining Glide moves up. He's now third the half and 102 flat. Identical 31 second quarters so far. Keystone Quinn has had a smooth journey, now moving up into fourth. Rio Amendon tries to quicken from fifth, and Shining Glide has gone off stride. So CRX Caliber continues to see no pressure whatsoever on the front end, but Giant's Despair looms the danger off that perfect pocket trip right in behind him. Keystone Quinn, another two lengths back in third. Rio Amendon is fourth on the outside. Three quarters in 1:31 and four. CRX Caliber tosses a 29 and four third quarter at him, and CRX Caliber now kicks clear to a two-length lead. Giant's Despair is second. Rio Amendon with some late trot up on the outside is third. Keystone Quinn is fourth, but it's all CRX Caliber who's striding out smartly in the stretch drive here, and CRX Caliber was well rated on the lead, and he just sprints off and leaves him behind for about a six-length victory. Very tight for second may have been Keystone Quinn from Giant's Despair. The time, 2:02. Returning to the winner's circle, number four, CRX Caliber from the first crop of Yankee Glide out of CRK Susie by Royal Troubadour, owned by the Carl and Rod Allen Stables from Ocala, Florida, trained and driven by Carl Allen. Sharp performance from CRX Caliber, 2:02, trotting the last quarter in 28-3. CRX Caliber, the first foal of CRK Susie, two-year-old trotting filly of the year back in 1994, and the horse of the year in 1995. CRK Susie, one of the most brilliant young trotting fillies the sport has ever seen, well represented here with her first foal, CRX Caliber, 2:02. Trackside in the winner's circle, we welcome Joe Morelli making the trophy presentation to the Allen family in CRX Caliber. Here's the order of finish top down for this non-wagering event, the second non-wagering event tonight, 6-2-5-1-7-3-4.